What's up? It's J-Web 101, and today I'm reacting to Blueface Studio. So yeah, let's go. Video opened up, bro. I see you.
Blueface, baby.
Lariano.
Yeah, hi. I was down, I had to hit the studio. When I was down, I hit the studio. Hop in the booth and let the truth be told.
I feel like this nigga never on beat. Like, do this man know what being on beat is or what?
Keep a bowl. They gotta pay me now just to get up close. When I was down, I hit the studio. Hop in the booth and let the truth be told. I'm not a stripper, but I gotta keep a bowl. They gotta pay me now just to get up close.
Niggas looking up to me like I made it. I was down, you ain't caring, I'm up and they hate it. I hate waiting, but I had to be patient. Anything I did, I had to be the greatest. Only one blue face, cause I'm never changing. When you
he be talking that shit, like he be saying some, like he got bars, but it's just he beat off beat, so you can't really take him serious. Like, you don't know if he trolling or he serious when he rapping.
Everybody start to fake it. You wouldn't understand unless we could switch places. But I ain't tripping. These Balenciagas ain't got no laces. Hate niggas. My Glock racist.
Balenciagas raw as hell. I gotta give me a pair, bro. God.
Defender working with the same nigga judging my cases. Went to jail twice. Beat both in felonies. They found large amounts but couldn't prove I was selling it. Midtown Patriot like I'm Bill Belichick. If you don't want smoke, dumb nigga, then stop inhaling it.
His flight, he be off beat, but his flow like raw, like cause it's different. I don't know how to explain it.
When I was down, I hit the studio. Hop in the booth and let the truth be told. I'm not a stripper, but I gotta keep a bowl. They gotta pay me now just to get up close. When I was down, I hit the studio. Hop in the booth and let the truth be told. I'm not a stripper, but I gotta keep a bowl. They gotta pay me now just to get up close.
Lifestyle expensive, premium in my Benz.
I feel like part of the reason he got on too is just cause, like, obviously he trolling, but also like he's like handsome. So I feel like that kind of helped his chances of getting on.
I tell Glock with extensions. I like a bitch with extensions. But boy, don't come up missing over a mention. I'm just trying to drip in high fashion in the mansion. But I'm never too popular to pop it, shit. I totally go bang, but this Mac go for ratata. Only more shots than tickets sell.
This what I be talking about, like, what? What is you saying?
Leave more shells than Taco Bell. Told everywhere I can make bail. Free the mob out them jail cells. Gotta keep a Glock on me like a lunch pail.
When I was down, I hit the studio.
Alright, some of his bars do be like childish. Like, my nephew could come up with some of these.
Hop in the booth and let the truth be told. I'm not a stripper, but I gotta keep a bowl. They gotta pay me now just to get up close. When I was down, I hit the studio. Hop in the booth and let the truth be told. I'm not a stripper, but I gotta.
The hook decent, it's decent. I ain't gonna lie, I'm probably not gonna listen to this song again after this, but.
Reap a bowl, they gotta pay me now just to get up close.
Yeah, I five bands just to get up close. I'm up close, I've been living fast, little baby suck slow. I was down, till I got up in the studio. Hop in the booth, then I let the truth be known. Gotta keep it heat just in case it gets.
Bro, you gotta stop the singing part. You gotta stop, bro, that's trash, bro.
Cold niggas won't smoke till it's sparking out the 40 nose. Now all these bitches want me like I'm Mike Jones. I'm like a man smoking at a gas station, I'm finna blow. Niggas won't beat till I heat the shells for tacos. Just cause I put my meat in their cheese, I'm still nachos. You was left.
Bro, what? Bro, this man, I ain't wanna say this man suck, but come on now.
You wasn't here from the start. You can't get nothing from finish line. I'm selfish, niggas can't have none till I finish mine.
He love doing that eyebrow shit, like, bro, we know you light skin, bro. Come on.
Hit the studio, hop in the booth and let the truth be told. I'm not a stripper, but I gotta keep a bowl. They gotta pay me now just to get up close. When I was down, I hit the studio, hop in the booth and let the truth be told. I'm not a stripper, but I gotta keep.
Your face is ugly as hell. what the fuck?
Whoa, they gotta pay me now just to get up close.
All in all, dude, I ain't wanna say it, but this dude kinda sucked, man. He damn near ass, man. I'm gonna give this man like a good 3 out of 10 on this. Like, he needs to try to stay on beat. Like, bro, you decent. Like, some of your bars is decent, but you have to try to stay on beat, bro. Cause like, what are you doing? Yeah, man. I'm probably not gonna listen to another Blueface record because that was kinda sucky. Yeah, that's my reaction to Blueface Studio. So, yeah. JWave 101, I'm checking out. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. Yeah, JWave 101.